What up, everybody? It's time to do a filler.
Yeah, yeah.
2017 Bowman Baseball. Jumbo full case PYT number 2. I don't know what I did there. I'm tired. Whatever. I haven't eaten anything. Blah, blah, blah. Let's fill this thing. All right. And I love this GIF. We got that fire. All right. Now, let me show you kiddies what we're doing here. Boom. So I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Let me show you guys what we're doing. Blow it up.
Bye.
All right, guys. Have a good day.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, okay. Rip City's numero uno. That's like probably like the second time that's ever happened to me. All right, whatever. Let's roll some die here. Breakers is broke. Mayor Adam, enjoy that right there. Oh, I'm sorry. We're going eight times in the rando. Good luck, everybody. Uno. Blah, blah, blah. 4, 5, 6, 7. Money shot time. The Ocho. Gonna copy that. Soak that in. All right. We still don't have any ink. So this is what I did. I put whatever I need to print on this thing and just print it from Bates' computer.
Oh, I said it. I thought he didn't have any either.
Nah, I just straight up jacked that fool. What? What'd you say, Bates? Yeah, I'm taking your printer, fool. That's how that conversation went, literally, verbatim. Alrighty, now we do have a few teams here. We got the Blue Jays. Actually, I could just show you guys why I do it. I'm not ashamed of the game. Got the Blue Jays, the Dodgers, the Mariners, Marlins, and the, what was it, the Rays were a combo spot? Indeed they were. We had the Royals and the Twins as a combo spot. And the Orioles and the Pirates as a combo spot. And I was on hold for just to be told no lines were available. Oh, that sucks. But they will honor it though, right? They're going to honor it, right? I'm pretty sure they will. If not, you let them know that Cardboard Moses says that's unacceptable. And then they're going to be like, oh, damn. I need to get it together. I think I messed up here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Nope. 9. Let me just... Wait, it's 9? It's not. Yeah, it is 9. All right. 8 times. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, blah, blah, blah. 7. And the money shot. The Ocho. Let's copy that. Let's bring that down. Let's put that down. And let's show you what you're working with. And there it is. And there it is. Soak that in. It's that fire. I love this GIF. I really do. That's what's going on there. Soak that up. You gonna do any trades? Yeah, no, maybe. I don't know. Yeah. Yes, no. What happened, Mayor Adam? Juno Hoppy, man? You got the Dodgers, bro. I'm not diddling me. Watch you get a hit, and then you're going to be like, well, I always had faith in you, man. Always had faith in you, bro. I knew you was the man, bro. I always had faith, bro. That's like the voice that I... that I do. Don't judge me. Yeah. Let me separate this here so you can see all teams. Oh, my bad. You did get the Dodgers. Wrong Chris. My dude had the Royals Twins. You still got a shot. You still got a shot. What do you mean? What do you mean, Michael Shaw? What's my email? It's my email is matt13ridespoles@ripcitycars.com. I love it. I love you, dude. Wait, what did I do here? I kind of like destroyed my man's name right there. What? So the Marlins and the Rays accounted for. Yes, indeedy. Lemon squeezy, easy peasy. Royals Twins. I did not account for the Twins. I did the Pirates, though. And the Twins are going to go to Chris Maroney. I know he is. I know he's here. That's why I did it. So I said it. We have that kind of relationship, you know what I'm saying? That love-hate relationship. He loves me and I hate him. Nah, I lied. No, it's not. It's not like that. All right. It's all love in here, baby. Here is what we're working with. And I just like to clean stuff up because I kind of like our OCD. Brace fan, you add the code when you check out, my man. When you check out, that's when you add that code. And there you go. Is it because I got all these tabs up? That's why it's like slow?
No, I think it's like there's so much stuff on that sheet. Like I've been cleaning it out.
Oh, I'm keeping it. Oh, that's why. All right, you guys see it? You're looking at it? All that. Awesome.
Grace. How many K's?
Jumbo time. You add the code when you check out, Brace fan. When you do the checkout, that's when you add the code. Let me just clean this up a little here for y'all. I know you guys won't admit it, but I know you appreciate it. I know you do. I know you do. Oh man, Uncle Jesse takes care of us so good. Yeah, I do. So Brace fan, when you're doing the checkout, there's a spot there where you put in the gift code. And let me in there. Boom. And this is bothering me, so I gotta fix it. See, Chris? See? I do love you, man. All right, let's do this thing. Let me slide this to the right. Crisscross! Everybody clap your hands. No? All right, whatever.
All right, so I went box by box last time, so I'm going to continue that trend. Good luck, everybody. Let me hydrate right quick. Oh yeah, it's time. Good luck, everybody. All right, here we go. So the good old paper base. I see a red in there. I see a little red in there. Franklin Barreto for the A's. Little red sauce on there. These are paper base. These are chromes. And the paper. What up, everyone? These are all chromies. Chrome. What up, DeGrom? What up, Jake Conley? So far, uneventful, but that's going to change right now for the Toronto Blue Jays. Francisco Rios. Blue Jays going to hit right there. These are paper, these are chrome, and these are paper. How you doing, Jay Conley? Doing this full case of the Bowman right now. Ooh, a Chris Bryant refractor right, girl. Check that out. Whoa, yo. These are all chromes. These are papers. The Bowman has been absolutely filthy. I did one case of it earlier. I pulled two Benintendis out of there. And man, it's just gorgeous. A Nick Senzer, or whatever his name is, for the Reds. Memory escapes me. But luckily, if you follow me on Rip City Cards on the Instagram, then you would see the hits, baby. Because I post pictures up after every break on the gram skis. But Bowman has been very good. Very good. I even hit an orange auto in a hobby box here. And now I got a Yankee hit. Nick Solak. Number to $4.99. Very nice. Very nice. Let's keep going here. These are chromies. Papers. And then these are... Yo! I couldn't even tell you. This is paper. These are chromes. These are paper. So it is three autos per box. We've already hit two. And that last case was filthy, so this one's going to have to But I have to put up with, you know, put up with good stuff. And here we go for the New York Metropolitans. Luis Carpio, number to 150, baby. There you go, Andy. Giving you a Mets hit. You know, we do like to see the color, don't we? We do like to see the color. These are paper chromes and more paper. Yeah, I'm not lying. Mets have been hitting. Mets have been hitting. But we just getting started, kiddies. See a little blue there. A couple blues. Anthony Rizzo, number to 150 for the Cubbies. A little paper base right there. Boom. And a Jorge Bonifacio refractor for the Royals, number to 150. It's gonna go there. These are paper. These are chrome paper. So we hit all the autos so far. A blue auto in this thing. All autos on card from the looks of it so far. Very nice. Very nice. Daisuke Matsuzaka. That goes there. These are the cream. This is paper. Boom. These are all paper. These are chromes. More paper. Chromes. And then paper. Final pack here. That's paper. Chromes. So Phil Bickford, that's got to be numbered. Yep. Number to 499, Phil Bickford of the Brewers. Refractor right there. These are paper, chromes, and paper. So if you're just joining us, the hits for the first box were Francisco Rios of the Blue Jays. Luis Carpio, number to 150 for the Mets. And Nick Solak, number to 499 of the Yankees. Those were our autos for the first box there. Let's put this to the side. Let's put these paper base away. Keep it going. What up, DeGrom? Let's keep it moving. I see a purple. I see that purple stuff. And it is Jake Thompson, number to 250 for the Phillies. A little paper base color action for you. And a Clint Frazier refractor for the Yankees, number to 499. Just keep it moving. These are the paper. These are the chromes. See gold paper chromes. Alex Kirilloff gold for the Twins. Got some good color in this Bowman jumbo. Andrew Parks just picked up four teams in the flawless. Oh man, muy bueno, Andrew. That's what I'm talking about, baby. Got these chromes here. Here we go. One of my boys likes them. It's his boy, Tristan McKenzie. Auto for the Indians. Yeah, it is the Indians. Muy bueno. We got this paper. We got these chromes. And more paper. These are up. I see some blue. It is Alfredo Rodriguez for the Reds. A little blue on there. What's that, like a blue wave refractor or something? These are paper. These are the chromes. More paper. Paper. Okay. For the Dodgers of Los Angeles, they're getting an auto. Mr. Andrew Supko, number 2499. Very nice. Dodgers get a hit. Paper. Chrome. Paper. This is Jumbo W. This is Jumbo.
In the pack stack action?
A little bit, you know, it's organized chaos. You should have seen the last one. The first one I did anyway, there was paper base everywhere. Because one dude wanted his paper base. These are chromes. These are paper. See what else we get. Oh, look at those hands! The hands of Jesus! So here we have paper. These are chromes.
Yeah.
This paper.
I just ordered for me, like,
we got some more chromes here. Paper. Let's go do these things. Teamwork makes the dream work. That's right. Hey, I patented that. You owe me money. It's cool. You can trade it for some good old TLC. Tender love and care. Alright, so we're going to run through this thing now. I got my hitters. I got my hitter. And check out this hitter right here. Mickey Moniak for the Phillies, making yet another appearance. Phillies getting a hit right there. You don't give me about Tree Fitty? I'll take Tree Fitty. I'm not the Loch Ness Monster, but I'll take Tree Fitty. That's chrome. This is paper. You don't give me about Tree Fitty? Chrome. A Garrett Whitley purple. That means it's number to 250 for the Rays, baby. Really, Mayor Adam? Really? Well, I don't know what to tell you, man. That's the way she goes. Can I pull you a Bregman auto? Sure, I can. Will I? Remains to be seen. We shall see. We shall see. These are all chromies for my homies. Paper base in your face. More chrome for your dome. Guys, I have like a good amount of rhymes here for all types of stuff. This is all paper. Not that I can recall. No twins or royal hits as of yet, Mayor Adam. So here we have the paper. These are chromes. More paper, followed by, hey, chrome. This is all paper. Let us, ooh, that's dangerous. Whoa, saved by the bell.
See that? That's teamwork right there, y'all.
That's dangerous, though. Let's see. These are chromes. Paper. Chromes. More paper. Hey, followed by the chrome. So I think this Mejia is numbered. Yep. Francisco Mejia for the Indians, numbered to 499. You thought wrong, Andrew. You thought wrong. We got organized chaos here, baby. So we got some paper. These are chromes. Going through all this. Look at all this paper. Here we go, and it's a big one for the Chicago Cubs. Eloy Jimenez for the Cubbies. That's pretty much it, Ziggy Zumba. You know, he told me too. He's like, look, don't sell them all out. You know, leave me some because I want some stuff to do.
I'm not gonna lie, it's true.
So hey, he couldn't wait to get his hands all over it. So boom, get you some. Now you got CBM, CBJ DNA all over this thing. Oh boy, look at this. Look at this. Making yet another appearance in his color form. Ronald Acuna, number to 250 for the Braves. That's not gonna work. The second auto last box, man, I couldn't even tell you. Especially now.
If you don't love Andrew, you're communist.
Thank you very much, CBJ. Paper.
Back hurts. Ever so slightly doing this.
He's winded. Fight. Winded. He's fighting with these Bowman right now. That's all paper. Under the Moniak, I got you. Andrew Subco of the Dodgers, man. That was the auto you were asking for. So this is a chrome. These are all paper base. Here we got some color for you. Nope, no color. I thought I saw some color. These are chromes, and these are all Bowman paper. Only good communist is a dead communist, says Joey V.
Wow. Bold statement.
Been moving along here. Well, Mayor Adam, I'm gonna do my absolute best to pull you that, but right now I'm too busy pulling this David Thompson auto for the New York Metropolitans, which was just brought to my attention. That's what it stands for. I didn't know the Mets stood for Metropolitans. I should have put that together, but whatever. Like a Yankee. What is a Yankee? I don't know. Got a little blue here. Oscar De La Cruz for the Cubbies. Check that out. Right? The little 70th Bowman anniversary business. Boom. There you go. There you go, Mayor Adam. That's the way to do it. So, I'm going to do my best to put forth that mojo.
I was tripping for a second. For the A's, getting an auto, Jarrell Cotton. For the A's. A's picking up a hit right there. Oh, man. Thank you, Jesus.
That's what I do.
Paper, chromes. These are all chromies for my homies. Paper. More chrome. Paper. Chrome stuff. More paper. More chromes. And then the paper. Bam! Here we have good old paper. Oh, man. For the Dodgers, it's a printing plate. One of one. Mr. Willie Calhoun. Check it out. It's not not auto, though. But still very nice for the Dodgers. We got the paper. Chromes. This is all paper. Oh, wait. Chromies. For the homies. Drew Jackson. Number to 250 for the Mariners. That's not numbered, but it's cool looking. That's all paper. Chromes, paper, chrome. Paper. Here we go. Astros making an appearance with their autos right here. Yes, Christian Arroyo is in this product. You want to know how I know? Because I hit his purple in the last case for the Giants. Joe Musgrove of the Astros picking up an auto here. Boom. These are paper. These are the chromes. More paper. I kind of want to put some of the stuff away here. Andrew, he's a local boy? Nice. Just put some of the stuff away here. You got to support the home team, Andrew. Got to. All my new dudes and dudettes, if you want to save 10 bucks off your first purchase, let me know in the chat and I'll hook you up. See what I did there? Get that slit up over there. Boom. And then boom. All right. That's fine. That's going to be okay. Well, how's about this one? That's fine, too. It's going to be okay. Boom, boom. Let me fix this because it's annoying me. Whoa. That's a blade. All right. Let's pick it back up. All right. This is paper. Chromes. Oh no, the last case was pretty sick, so this one has to live up to it a little bit. So we got a giant here, right here. CJ Hino Hosa. I think that's how you say his name. Number to 499 for the Giants. These are all chromes. This is paper. chromies. All paper here. Chrome, chrome. Paper, these are chrome. More paper. Chrome. Paper, paper. Chromies for the homies. This is all paper base. These are the chromes. Some of these cards are so cool looking, man. We need some autos and we need some color. All paper. Chromes. Paper. Oh man. For the Brewers. Slick looking auto. Check that out. Freddy Peralta for the Brewers. Getting an auto there. Brewers getting a hit. Boom. These are paper. Start a different stack here. These are paper. See some purple. Yup, Kyle Freeland. Number to 250 for the Rockies. Paper base color there. Boom. Boom. Just paper. Here we go. Andrew Benintendi. Number to 250 for the Red Sox. A J.D. Davis for the Astros there. A little blue action. Keep it moving. These are chromes. What up, Kate Dacey? It is Bowman Day. It is Bowman Day. Here we got the paper, chrome. Papers here. Chrome. I see a color in here. We have Chance Cisco for the Orioles, number to 150. Boom. Boom. These are paper. These are the chromes. These are the paper. Let me put some of this stuff to the side here. These are all paper. Yeah, we're like about halfway. David Dahl of the Rockies with a gold number to 50. Rockies getting a little hit there. This is, I think this is numbered as well. Number to 499. Kyle Tucker, the Astros. Paper, your chromes, all paper here. All chromes. I'm thirsting for an auto right now. Gotta be something big in here. Papers. Chromes. Paper. Chromes. It looks very nice, K-Daisy. I'll show you some stuff here. As soon as we can get some hits. That's what I thought. These are chromes, paper. Zoom, these are... I don't know if it's one RC auto per case, but I do know that there are three autos in a box of the Jumbo Bowman. We got paper, chromes. What up, KG? Happy Bowman Day. April 26th, forever known as Bowman Day. Or, you know, whenever they release it. These are all paper base. Got the chromes. Yet again, another one. CJ Hinojosa for the Giants. Check that out, Mayor Adam. Just to see, get a little look-see of what the product looks like. Very clean, very clean. I like the design for this year.
Putting in all the mounts.
These are paper, and these are chromes. Yeah, that's all paper.
I'm thinking about it now, but I might leave it here because I'm going to have to go home and go straight to FIU because I got to go study for my final tomorrow.
These are all chromes, paper, chromes.
Yeah.
Here we go, a little color.
Tomorrow, whenever I'm...
A little color.
Whenever I'll pass by your house.
For Ronald...
You won't be there.
Ronald Acuna of the Braves.
I'm not sure exactly.
There you go.
Maury's final is not off the email there.
That's number 250.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
You sent for two hobbies? Look at you! Well, after we're done with this, I mean, we go in order, so if nothing else got filled up, then we'll do your hobbies next, Braves fan. We'll do your hobbies next, my man. A Giants hit, Jalen Miller, numbered to $4.99. So, actually, let me go real quick.
Tomorrow. No, just till tomorrow. Fine.
Into my store.
I'll let you know tomorrow.
And see what's up.
Oh, man.
Braves fan, we'll do your stuff today. We'll do it today.
Oh, okay.
No worries. We'll get them hobbies done for you today, my man. No problem. These are all paper. These are all chromes. Homar Reyes, number 250 for the Orioles. A little hit right there.
Okay.
These are paper.
Yeah.
These are chromes. And these are paper. See what else we got in here.
I'll let you know this one.
We have the paper here. The chromies.
I'm gonna leave it. Keep that in the office. I'm gonna leave it here.
Paper
in like a drawer or
room
right here on top of the desk.
Paper.
Yeah.
I see a little blue one. I think I see a little blue, and I do.
Yeah.
For the Rockies. David Dahl, number to 125. Number to 125. David Dahl, Rockies, picking up at auto. So John, my boy, Braves fan, I see you for the hobbies.
Yeah.
And my man, I got hold on. Oh, you're on YouTube. If not, I'd give you that mod status, bro.
Right? It's very nice. Very nice autos. Especially from my boy David Dollar. These are the chromies for the homies.
Paper. So we'll do your hobbies next.
We'll do your hobbies next.
Brakes fan.
My boy John getting into the brakes. So these are paper, chromes, more paper, and more chromes.
I mean, think about it, guys. They're probably signing cards for hours. So the first couple autos are probably be, oh, super duper clean. And then after a while, like my boy said, he's like, oh, probably, oh, whatever. Blah. Just sign this.
Very nice. You might just hit a Swanson. Who knows? You might hit you a Swanson. Oh, my God. Jalen Miller, you all over this thing, man. Jalen Miller for the Giants. Gold auto. Very clean looking auto there. There you go. Giants getting a hit.
So this is paper. These are chromes.
I want to say we've passed the halfway mark now. The wife can shoot? Oh, man. Oh, man. Well, it's best if, you know, if you run like in a snake pattern. If you run in a snake pattern, then, you know, it'll be a little bit harder for her to shoot you. Or you can always just let her know, hey, look, it's okay. The CBM got me. CBM and the CBJ, they gonna take care of me, wifey. And then she's gonna be like, well, the cardboard deities, why didn't you say so in the first place? Psst, go ahead and spend all your money. That's how that conversation is gonna go. In my head, anyway, that's how it went. All right, let's keep moving here. These are papers. These is the chromes. Boom. Boom. Jesus.
Yes, sir.
I have these boxes under here for the personals that I've been doing. Just letting you know. Francis Martes, red for the Astros. At least you know in a zombie apocalypse, John, you got a rider. I have my samurai sword, so I'll get my Michonne on.
So these are all chromes. These are paper, except these are chrome. Boom. Here we have, oh man, for the Padres, Luis Almanzar. There you go, Padres, getting an auto from Mr. Luis. These are papers. Here we have some chromes. Followed by, hey, who'd have thunk it? More paper. Chromes, got a little color here. Dylan Cousins of the Phillies. Got a little hit. These are chromes. This is paper. Chrome, followed by more paper. Now, I do see a little shiny. Thought I saw a little shiny color in there. See here. Paper. These are the chromies for my homies. And if I'm not mistaken, this Braves is going to be numbered. Ha, yes, it is. Number to 499, Travis Demerit for the Braves.
He probably went to detention a lot with that name. Did you guys ever get demerits in school? Was that still a thing? I remember I used to get my teacher used to smack me with a ruler. Just keep it moving. These are papers. Here we got the chrome. More paper chromes. I don't know about you guys, but I don't think I've seen like any monster cards here yet. So we're about due for something filthy. And here we have some color. For the Nationals, Andrew Stevenson. That's number 250. Nationals getting a hit right there. Right there, right there. Boom. Here we have more paper. These are the chromes. And then paper. Whatever. What? I haven't seen this. It is a sticker auto. First sticker auto I've seen. Bowman Scouts Top 100 for the Houston Astros. Francis Martes. And that's number 250. I want the gold. Yeah. All right. Astros coming up big in this one. Paper is just vets and like, I don't think there's any prospects in the paper base. These are all paper. The chromies. These are paper. These are chromes. Paper. Boom. I think you did hit a Urseg, Ziggy Zamba. There was one in here, unless you saw that already. I'm waiting on it too, Stephen P. And it might be coming around here. But first, I got a Reds that wants to say hello. TJ Fried L for the Reds getting an auto. I think Ziggy Zumba. I mean, the name sounds familiar. Let me just do the good old. I guess not. There's also these. Nah, I'm sorry. Hasn't hit yet. Sorry for teasing you there, Ziggy Zamba. Guys, fill that third PYT. It's in the store. I see gold. Yeah, I'm sorry, Ziggy Zumba. I see some gold. And here it is for the Reds, Tyler Stevenson. That's number 250 for the Rojos, as my people say. This is a refractor. These are chrome. These are paper. These are the chromes, followed by paper. Move. Get out the way. Aaron Judge, that's kind of cool. Ronald Guzman for the Rangers. That is a short print. I will, Matt 13, CBJ. Can you read that last comment there from Matt 13?
What about it, Matt?
He wants to know if he can get it for the low. Lower than what it is in the store anyway. Here we go.
Unless you want a whole case of it, no. Because no bounce is going to buy it. It's a problem.
These are the chromes. Any yanks hit from number one or two? Huh? Well, I'm doing number two right now. I'm doing PYT Jumbo number two right now. There's a good amount of Yankees in this one, I believe. A couple. And there was a few in PYT number one, Jumbo style DeGrom. Some chance dude hit twice. Here we have the chromes. These are paper. These are chromes. Yeah, and as always, DeGrom, you know, we'll upload the videos at the end of the night, man. So you'll have something to enjoy when you're sipping on your brandy or your cognac or sipping on that water or lemonade or tea, whatever, you know. You can enjoy that, you know, on your own time. But we will upload that thing. Matt 13 says he's open to a full case. Yeah, you are. Yeah, you are. You're all the way open, aren't you, Matt? Giggity. What? Yet another card I have not seen. Bo Bichet in his All-American uni. Look at that. You can see the pimples coming out of his pores. He's so fresh and so clean. Bo Bichet. No idea who this guy goes to, but his number to 199. I think he's a Blue Jay. If I'm going into like my regressed memory of all the names that I see, I think he's a Blue Jay. Whoa, that's cool. That goes there. Let's get that flawless fill tonight. Let's do it all. I see red. I see some red and I see some blue. Hey. Chrome. Cole Hamels. Cole Hamels. Number to 150 for the Rangers. There you go. Get a little hit. This is numbered. Pretty sure it is. For the Yankees, of course. Number to 499. Wilkerman Garcia. That's number to 499 for the Yankees. Let's see. What else we got for him, Uncle Jesse? I don't know. We got to keep going. All right. Don't yell at me. All right. Paper. Chrome. I believe that sounds like he's chewing on ice. $10. He's chewing on ice. He's probably showing something different now. This is chrome. CBJ, what are you eating? The people want to know.
Crackers.
Ah. Ahmed Rosario for the Metropolitans. What kind of crackers? Kay Dacey wants some.
White ones.
Ho ho! Badoonch. Cannibal. good times. For the Reds, TJ Friedel. Numbered. It's not numbered because it's Bowman's 70th anniversary, baby. Boom. These are paper, chromes, paper. Let's see what else we got. That's paper. These are chromes. Well, almost done with this case. Almost done with this case.
Jesse.
Yo.
You're not doing anything.
Nope. But there's one thing there that you will enjoy.
Yeah.
Oh, no. There's one for me that you're probably not going to like.
Did you separate the veteran base?
Nope.
I mean,
Nope. Nope.
Are you serious?
Yep, you're going to have to enjoy that. Roniel Raldes. The guy paid for it.
Oh, he wants it all.
Yep. Red Sox. Well, no. There's one guy that wants all his stuff in a PYT with different people. So you're going to have to, like, sort through it, you know? I think he had, like, three teams or something like that. Hours, girl. Hours. These are all chromies for my homies. Paper. Chrome. Dang. I wasn't keeping track of how many autos we've hit. Should be a total of 24. Chromes. Paper. Clint Frazier of the Yankees. Number to 250. There you go. Yankees gonna hit. Yeah, no paper-based ships. Unless, of course, you pay me for it. And then you can, you know, get whatever you like. Let's see. These are paper. These are chrome. He paid extra for the shipping, so I'm gonna get that out to my boy. These are paper. And the final stack here. Boom. Let's see. Paper. These are chromes. Chris Shaw of the Giants, number to 150. There you go. Giants getting a little hit. What else we got for him? We got that Doug Simmons paper there. Couple chromes. These are all paper. And what else we got? These are chromes. These are papers. More chromes. Paper. Finally, all paper here. And these should be chromes. Indeed they are. That was the break, y'all. So now, as is usual, gonna show you guys your hits here. So starting off, let me actually get these over here because this is part of the same break. Boom and boom. So some of our very nice hits here. We have Willie Calhoun printing plate for the Dodgers. That's a 1/1. No auto on there, though. We have a Bo Bichette. Number to 199 auto. I believe he plays for the Blue Jays. What else we got for him? Well, let's run some through some of these autos right here. Check it out, y'all. Where does Bo Bichette go? Anybody know? We got Francisco Rios of the Blue Jays. Roniel Raldes of the Red Sox. TJ Friedel for the Reds. And yet again, TJ for the Reds. He goes to the Blue Jays, right? Bichette. Francis Martez, gold for the Astros. Andrew Stevenson, purple for the Nationals. Luis Almanzar for the Padres. A Jalen Miller, gold for the Giants. David Dahl of the Rockies. Another Jalen Miller for the Giants. CJ Hinojosa for the Giants. Man, a lot of Giants hits in this. Freddy Peralta for the Brewers. Yeah, I got you. I got it separated. I'm going to top load it. I'll do it right now, actually. Wait, the Martez Gold. Where did you see a Martez Gold? You mean the Miller Gold? Boom. Those I already went through. These I have not gone through. Nope. Or have I? Yeah, I think I went through those already. All right, cool. So then we got the... What's up, Malcolm? We got CJ Hinojosa. Oh, I got you. I got you, Stephen P. I'll take care of you. Where is it? Well, this is something else. There it is. And let's load that up, too. Here's your Martez, my dude. Thank you for that, Stephen P. There you go. Top load this too. And this one as well. Boom. What else we got? We got Joe Musgrove of the Astros. What up, dog? Jarrell Cotton of the A's. David Thompson for the Mets. Mickey Moniak for the Phillies. Andrew Supko for the Dodgers to $4.99. What up, Malcolm? How you doing, bro? Tristan McKenzie for the Indians. And we also have these. Well, I already announced these bad boys. Didn't I? Probably did it. So I'll announce them again. Why not? The David Dahl for the Rockies. Jalen Miller for the Giants. TJ Friedel, Reds. Andrew Stevenson, Nationals. The Francis Martez Gold that I showed earlier, showed again. Ronald Acuna for the Braves. Eloy Jimenez for the Cubbies. Nick Solak of the Yankees. And Luis Carpio for the Mets. So that was the break, guys. That was a full case of Jumbo, baby. $20.17. Thank you all. Thank you all. We'll get that out to you. Thank you very much.